Today we are making chili beef. We have got some fresh beef and vegetables from the market. And now because of the corona scare, we have washed and kept it in the sunlight for 1 hour. Till then, we will marinate our beef. The curry that I have got today is the rib bone. Usually people get boneless, but the advantage with rib bone is that it has the bones as well as the softest meat. So when you cook, the juice from the bones comes out mixed with the curry and it gives you a very good flavor. Usually we marinate it for 1 hour, but because the meat pieces are big in size, we are going to marinate for 2 hours. Meanwhile, we are going to cut onion, garlic and ginger, and also we are going to add one big capsicum, and that's it. It's going to be a very simple recipe, but it's going to be delicious. While the beef is getting cooked, cut 2 onions, 2 chilies, 2 tablespoons of ginger and garlic paste, and 1 handful of capsicum.